So, it has happened. The legendary Ender Watchers have fallen to Herobrine, but the Age of the Undead was only the beginning.
In the Nether Kingdom, Herobrine found and killed his old enemy, Dragon Tamer.
Herobrine reunited with the Nether after the Pig King's death, and became the ruler of the new empire. The new combined forces of the Nether and the Undead conquered the Capitalan city and wiped out everything and everyone.
Meanwhile, Order of the Nether Assassins write and eliminate new faction called Netherbane.
Thanks to the End Crystals, Herobrine moved his army to Frostbourne and massacred the greatest kingdom of mankind.
But he isn't the only one who wants to turn Overworld to blazing ruins.